Hello, this is the intro on how to create your third-person character in Godot. You can see the end result in this gameplay footage. To summarize, it's a 3-part mini-series. In the first video, we get our character and animations from Maximo and then retarget them in Blender using the Rococo Blender plugin. After that, in the second video, we import the character in Godot and set up third-person character scene. We also modify the cross-person character script to get the movement code and everything we already set up for the first-person character. If you have not watched that video, I'm gonna put the link in the description below. Or if you already know how to, you know, edit first-person character, you should be able to, you know, follow along without watching that video. In the third video, we tweak the character material inside Godot and try to make our character look better. This third part is actually optional and it's up to you how you want to tweak it. You might like character in some other style, I might like it in some other style. For now, that is it for this video. Please subscribe for more upcoming videos and I will see you in the next one.